My name is DJ Big Cap. They call me the Warden, the Club King, Supreme Bigger Figure. I was Biggie Smalls DJ. I was Nasty Nas DJ. I was Little John's DJ slash hype man. I started the Big Dog Pit Bulls with Funkmaster Flex, the legendary Tunnel Nightclub. Coming up, I was a real fan of like those Kid Capri and Ron G tapes. So what I used to do is like I patted myself after those type of DJs. I used to copy their styles and everything on the come up. Just so I was a real mixtape. Red Alert, Chuck Chill Out on the radio, that type of stuff. My early memory of things was like, of course it was great DJing for Biggie, but my main thing that I really like, I like DJing in a Tunnel nightclub back in the early 90s where we had a lot of artists. Every artist you name come through. That was like one of the biggest clubs. And me and my partner Funkmaster Flex were like the first hip hop DJs to really DJ in those type of nightclubs back then and everything. My first set of turntables actually came when I used to DJ. Well, one of my boys that I grew up with, he was a DJ too, so we got turntables, but he always had it. I'm a righty, he was a lefty. So he always had all his turntables on the left-hand side and everything. So I was like, yo, I gotta go. I'm gonna get my own set of turntables. So I worked, sold newspapers, worked at A&P for like 3-4 months. And I saved my money up and bought my first pair. And we didn't even have 1200s. We had Technique B1s, direct drive, straight on turntables back then. The biggest challenge I've been able to overcome in my career is staying relevant in this game and overcoming all the obstacles, a lot of the new younger DJs and producers and everybody. So it's just always trying to reinvent yourself and staying up with the times and everything. I want people to know that I was a very good DJ, trendsetter, and I want to be like an icon for all DJs. And like when you see me, you know that was a DJ. That was a dude that rocked parties, he did concerts, he did shows, he did radio, we did everything, a well-rounded DJ.